And I really, that was a bad play there, as we see Doncic again, just a wizard. And I